coming over to serve.
What about Peggy?
Yes, indeed. Peggy, the friend of the
family. Ah, Peggy,
good to see you.
Hi, Peggy.
Thank you very much. So guess what I gotta do tomorrow?
What?
Start looking for a job.
Well, you know what you ought to do, George? You should work for Greenpeace. You know those people, they attack the whalers out on the open sea?
Are you crazy? You take your life in your hands with those nuts.
Get back to me, baby! Get the hell out of the water! I got the baby! I got the baby!
Across the street. Very good.
Okay, open up.
What do you want to show us? Because all I can see is this bitchin' van.
Yeah, it's for our catering business.
Ah, I think I know that girl.
All right, we're not going to really keep it this way, though.
No? Huh? No, we're going to pin it over the store and replace it with a baguette.
Oh!
Also, we don't know what to do with this.
Oh, yeah, I definitely know.